Excuse me for a while I'm wide-eyed and I'm so down cold.
Good morning, friends. How are you doing? I hope you're all good. It's Wednesday morning. Yeah, it is Wednesday morning. It's 10 to 10. I've just arrived down in Surrey at the East Surrey Hospital in Redhill. The sun is shining, it's 17 degrees. Oh my days, it is absolutely beautiful. And I've got the sunroof open. Oh, I'm loving it. First time I've ever had a sunroof in a car. And flipping heck, I've waited for this warm weather so I can open it fully and enjoy the rays of the sunshine beating down on me. So good. Anyway, you legends, it's great to see you again. I hope you're okay. And I hope Wednesday is good for you. I'm hoping to get home early enough that I can go for a good spin on the old bike tonight. I've got to, once I leave here, I've got to head down to Southampton. So it should be good. Hopefully traffic will be okay. Anyway, I'm waffling on. I'm going into the hospital. Close my sunroof. And I will see you in a minute. Okay guys, just leaving the East Surrey Hospital. That was a really good visit. Sorted out both of their pacemaker machines. Such lovely people in there. So all good. I'm heading now to Southampton. It's 18 degrees. Sunroof is open.
Guys, I've just arrived
in Southampton. I've made really good time actually. It's just gone 12 o'clock. It's 10 past 12. So I'm super happy about that. The sun is still shining. It's 21 degrees. Oh my days. I cannot believe it. I've had to shut the sunstroke. I've had to shut the sunroof because my head was getting too hot. Oh my days. Now that is a problem that I've never had to encounter before. So that's a first for me today. Right, I'm going into the hospital. It's the Spire Southampton Hospital. So it's a private hospital and I'm going to service their pacemaker machines. And then I will see you in a bit, you legends. Bye for now.
I've excused you for a while I'm wide-eyed and I'm so down cold in the middle.
Hey, hello friends, welcome back. I hope you're good. It's now Thursday afternoon and the time is, it's about 10 past two. So this morning I've been up to Walsall Manor Hospital in the Midlands. And then I got back home at one and I needed to go in the office. So I thought it's 26 degrees outside. Why not get my cycling gear together, jump on the bike and cycle into the office. Got my rucksack on. Got everything I need in there for this afternoon. And I'm going out for a run after work as well with my good friend Gavin. So, fantastic Thursday.
Blind eye with a stair caught right in the middle.
Guys, I hope the weather's good wherever you may be. I can't believe it. It's so beautiful here. And not only am I in short sleeves, but I've got my legs out as well. Only the second time in 2018 have my legs made an appearance, because the first time was last night
when I got in from work, and I went out for a quick 11 mile spin. So it's all good. It's great to see you, legends. Fantastic work once again. Miles and effort in the FCC on the leaderboard last week. Brilliant stuff. And if you'd like to join the FCC, I will put a link to the Strava group below. You are more than welcome. Wow, this has been such an awesome afternoon commute, guys. It's 20 to 2. I've done nearly 10 miles and it's absolutely glorious. James and Sam, I posted out your rider of the week caps yesterday, so hopefully you should get them in a couple of days. Really pleased you got the rider of the month t-shirt. Okay, buddy. Awesome stuff. Right, I will catch
you. Hey, hello guys. So it's 6:30 Thursday evening. Just been out for a run with Gavin from work, which was absolutely fantastic. 4.4 miles. Quite a slow pace, but it was brilliant because I haven't run for about 4 weeks, I think. So I think the pace was 11.28, something like that. But it was 27 degrees out there. It's absolutely incredible. So I hope you guys are all good. Hope you've had a cracking Thursday. Friday tomorrow, good times, you legends. I'm just going to finish up here and then we'll get on the bike and head home. So I'll see you out there.
I have a feeling deep down you're caught in the middle. If a line, a line was, would you not listen? If a child, a child,
wow, guys, it is absolutely beautiful out here. Coming up to Court Park to be able to commute into the office when I can. It's an absolute pleasure. I've all had a cracking Thursday. I'm planning on riding with those FCC legends, Stevie, Tony, Ricardo and Ian on Sunday. And we're going for 100 miles. I think we're heading to Oxford and back. So I know Tony's ridden century rides before and he did it only last Saturday. I think he did 140 miles, which was absolutely phenomenal. Can't get my words out. But for me, Ian and Ricardo, and Stevie's actually ridden a couple of century rides before as well. Yeah, so for me, Ian and Ricardo, it'll be the first time that we're going for 100 miles, so I'm so excited about doing it. So have any of you guys done century rides in the past? And if so, have you got any tips? And what has been the furthest you've ridden if you've not done a century ride as yet? Just let me know in the comments below. I'd love to know. Oh, we've waited so long for this good weather, haven't we? The winter has been so horrible. I guess why I asked that question is because Tony Hawkins made a really good point on Sunday on Strava. So you know I did the Wiggle Sportif in the New Forest on Saturday with Stevie, Ian and Mark from the FCC. So on Sunday I did almost 20 miles recovery ride, and Tony said last year that 20 miles would have been basically one of my main rides, which is so true. So my point is, if I can ride 83 miles and then look to do my first century ride this Sunday than anyone can, because believe me guys, I am not the fastest or strongest rider, but if I can do those distances, then you most certainly can. It's just a question of pacing yourself, eating when you need to, and hydration, and just doing it basically. A lot of my issues that hold me back are in my head, telling me that I can't do it, but I know damn well I can. So just go for it, you legends. Just bang out your longest rides, whatever that may be, 30 miles, 40 miles, 50 miles. Just do it and enjoy it. I was so tempted to stop at one of the little pubs for a quick cheeky pint. Oh my days, how good would that have been? Damn, I should have done. I'm also so excited about the next FCC group ride on May the 6th up in Lincolnshire. It's going to be awesome. The third FCC group ride, it's fantastic, and I cannot wait to meet that legend Les Winters and Mark Sewell and all you absolute other legends that are going to be there. That's going to be awesome. I think Les has put the route up on the Strava group chat, so take
hey
a
guys,
look if you
I'm
get
back
the
home now. It's nearly, blimey, it's 8:45. It can't be. Oh my god, it is. It's 8:45 already. So I shall end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. I'm just having a tea and this huge muffin. Look at that blueberry muffin. Massive. So I'm just gonna have tea and a muffin. Thank you so much for watching, you legends. Look after yourselves and stay safe out there. And have a lovely Friday and have an awesome weekend. I shall see you on Sunday when I attempt the 100 mile ride. So good times, my friends. I'll see you then. Bye for now.